I'm as nuts about this as you all are. So I'm going to be playing some of our favorite themes from Star Trek, and of course I will be playing themes that have to do with our lady captain here, Prodigy and Voyager. I will do those towards the end. But I couldn't really call myself a nerdy flutist if I didn't play the Resican flute theme from...
Thank you.
I recognize from a couple of years ago on a slightly drearier day than today. And some of you I know have come from a long way. Welcome, everyone. Now, we're very excited to have Kate come up here and finally see the statue in person. But before that, we have a special visitor from the 24th century.
Welcome to you all from the 24th century. As Starfleet said nothing about my last breach of the temporal prime directive in the spring of 2022, I thought I would project back into the 21st century again. My prior visit was for my induction into the Harmony School Hall of Honor and the dedication of a room there to Jerry Taylor. Today, I arrive to welcome Kate Mulgrew as she visits my birthplace and bends time and space a little herself. It is such an honor that the Janeway Collective marked my place of birth with such a glorious monument. The value of their hard work and dedication to this project, their support of the ideals of Starfleet, and their efforts to promote and further STEM education cannot be overstated. I hope this place will be here for generations to come to continue to inspire. And what can I say about Kate Mulgrew? She is a talented, award-winning actress who brings so much passion to her work. From her early days on Ryan's Hope, all the way to her recent work on The Man Who Fell to Earth, she continues to excel at providing entertainment and telling meaningful stories. She is also the author of two powerful memoirs, bearing her soul to the world while sharing her story in a way that both informs and can help others who face similar challenges to those that she faced. Her work in support of Alzheimer's research shows that her commitment to helping others is sincere. And it pleases me to no end that the collective is using this event to do the same and to further that cause. But enough from me, I think. It's time for me to introduce today's guest of honor. To all here, humans and non-humans alike, allow me to introduce Kate Mulgrew.
Are you Nico? Nico the Divine. That's what I'm going to call you. Thank you very much for this. Superb. Thank you all. I've lived long enough to recognize life's more extraordinary moments, and this is one of them. And I have all of you to thank for that. We drove here from Dubuque, Iowa, where we had my Mulgrew family reunion last night. Yes, I survived. 6.5 hours we drove, Bennett and I, through beautiful Midwestern fields. And as we approached Bloomington, something started to happen to me. And I'm not exaggerating, but it's a strange thing about Janeway. I started to think, I wonder where my house is. Could it be that? No, it would be a little bit bigger. Could it be that? No, there would be a little water. Could it be that? Oh, my father would have loved that. And suddenly I was in her head and in her history. And I thought, of course it's Bloomington. It's beautiful. And my heart started to race a little bit, and I thought, the connectedness of Janeway is something I simply could not have predicted when I took this job, lo, those many years ago. We're not counting. But she's had this presence in the world and this meaning in the world that I could not have anticipated as a 39-year-old actress who felt like I was shot out of a cannon. And I was. I got the job on a Thursday. I went to work Monday morning at 5 o'clock. And nothing has been the same ever since. She transcends everything, and she did in my life and in my career. Most actresses don't get an occasion like this.
I can't see her at all.
I have to just take this moment, everybody. She's a little better looking. She's unblinking. And she's strong and very proud. So last night at my family reunion, as we sat along the bar in my brother's basement, which we are wont to do when we gather, my baby sister stood up and she said, "What are you doing tomorrow?" to my other sisters. And somebody said, "I'm going to the farmer's market. I'm going to knit a quilt. I'm going for a walk. And I'm going to make love to my husband." My sister said, "Boring, boring, boring, boring." My sister, Kate, is going to see her statue in Bloomington, Illinois. I have to thank the Janeway Collective. Can you all come forward, everybody who's in the collective? You should be around me, because if it weren't for you, this wouldn't be happening. Especially Mary Beth and Peter, who is not here. And Eric. This is the sculptor. So I have to ask you a question before we move on today. What inspired you? Was this an idea that emanated from a collective decision, or did you want to do a statue of Buster James?
I wish I could claim that, but Peter, the president of the collective, came up with the idea. There's a history to it, and maybe he could tell you better, answer better, but...
Well, you did do the bus, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
How old are you?
I did.
How old are you?
Very busy, though.
How old are you?
I'm 32.
He's a baby. And so gifted. I can't thank you enough. It's really very moving. I'm terribly moved. They cannot be kind enough. So, it's an exquisite moment. It's a sweet moment. I thank all of you, and I will never forget this day. I think we're moving on to have some sort of celebrations tonight, and I'm going to take some questions if I can. But I want Mary, do you have a few words to say? Or
I just want to thank you for coming.
Yay. I wanted to come when it was sculpted during the pandemic, but I myself got sick, so I didn't, but not too sick. I then went to London and did The Man Who Fell to Earth. COVID, very naughty. But here I am, and I don't know why it took me this long, because I'm feeling incredibly happy and uplifted by this. And so I think this is going to carry us through the rest of the beautiful afternoon. It's a glorious autumn day, and into the evening.
Thank you for coming.
All for coming and greeting me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.